In this video, I'm going to give you my review of the Lenovo Tab P12 Folio case. This particular one comes directly from Lenovo's website and it costs £25 in the UK. I will also put the part number in the description box so you know you're buying the correct one if you do buy it. And I've also noticed that this case can be on sale for £17.50, so just double check the price as it can go up and down. So let's have a quick look at it. So this one was actually part of a package. I think I paid £315 for both the tablet and the case, and it only came in this color, which is called Oat, which is a very pale white. I think it also comes in a gray color, but the gray color wasn't available at the time when I bought it. So this is an Oat color, which isn't the best color, but it's not that bad either. The case itself, you can probably see it has cutouts on the back for the pen and also the camera. It also has a small logo on the back. On the inside, the case is made of a hard plastic on the inside and it has these four corners which the tablet slots into. On the front, it's made of a soft synthetic material as well as the back. Some soft material. It's quite grippy to hold, so you won't be too bothered if you won't be too worried if the tablet slips at your hand, as it's quite grippy. In terms of the overall quality, it's not the best quality in the world. It's quite a thin case. You can see it's very, very thin, especially in the middle. So I think it may last between 12 and 18 months before it starts to, split. So far, this is about 2 weeks old and it's not shown any signs of falling apart, but I would imagine around the 12-month period, it will start to split in places, but we'll wait and see. And probably the best thing, it does also act as a kickstand. So it has a magnetic strip on the back, and if you fold it up into place, it locks into place. So you can see I can tap that. And it's fairly strong. You have to pull it to release. And obviously, when you put it on a flat surface, it acts as a kickstand so you can watch TV shows on your tablet. If you do like to use your tablet in bed, you may find that the kickstand, because the depth of the actual stand isn't that deep, it's not that stable on a surface such as a settee, or if you're laying in bed and so on, you may find it falls forward or backwards. I think on smaller tablets, like 10-inch tablets, the kickstand is a bit more deeper and a bit more stable. But this one is not that stable unless it's on a flat surface. So the best thing about this one, of course, is that it fits the tablet absolutely perfectly. Just going to turn the tablet off and put it in place. So bear with me, it's a bit difficult with one hand. So just slot it in place. Just push the corners down into the clips. And you can see that's fairly good. So if I hold it up, hopefully it's in place, just double check. You can see it holds the tablet fairly well. I'm not going to shake it too much, but you can see it's not falling out. And in terms of all your ports, nothing is obstructed. The speakers are visible here. Two speakers on either side, four speakers in total. None of them are obstructed. You've got the SD card slot by there. Your USB port there, and nothing's in the way on the top. I think the microphones are there, and obviously you've got your volume buttons. And again, they're not obstructed, and of course you've got your power button and your fingerprint reader on the side as well. So nothing is obstructed. So that's the best thing about this cover, is that it doesn't obstruct anything. And again, with the screen, it just, because there's only four corners holding it in place, everything on the screen is visible, so nothing's covered at all. And of course you have the pen, so just grab your stylus pen and it slots in place, so that's magnetic as well. You can see that just directly attaches to the tablet itself. And of course the camera's not obstructed, everything's good. Yeah, so overall I think it's a good cover. It's not the best quality in the world. I think at £25, it's a little bit expensive in my opinion. I would only buy it if it's, say, a £17.50 or less. I think other options, such as ones on Amazon or eBay or wherever, you may find that they may obstruct parts of the tablet, but this one is perfect. You know, even if you attach a keyboard, you can see here, nothing's obstructed. You can use the tablet without any obstruction. And I'm just going to put it in kickstand mode just to make sure, show you it's stable. Bear with me. So you can see it stands in kickstand mode with the tablet. But like I said, if you do like to lie in bed with it, you may find it falls forward or backwards because it's not the widest or the deepest kickstand in the world. Yeah, but overall, I think it's a decent cover. I would definitely recommend it. Hope that helps. Thanks for watching.